So this is how we make some of our videos on the road. Quite dangerous, but all you need is a camera and a little tripod, and I'm going to show you how we use it. How we make some of our little video clips on the side of the road. We use obviously a camera and a flexible tripod which we have to strap to the crash barrier, but it's getting across the road which is the dangerous part, so I'll show you how we do it. Just set up, see? Grab it, we cling it onto the crash barrier. Just like that. And then we run back. Not been caught yet doing this.